You guys see it? You guys see this skull? You know exactly what it means. That's right, it's time for Corruptions once again. Hey there, everybody, how you doing? I am Francis, and welcome back to some more Corruptions with the Real-Time Corruptor. So far, we corrupted Super Mario Bros. 1, Super Mario Bros. 2, and Super Mario Bros. 3. Today, we're going to corrupt a game that is near and dear to my heart. Of course, I'm talking about Super Mario World. As always, when it comes to corruptions, I have no idea what will happen once I enable this, so beware of loud, high-pitched noises and flashing screens. Now, with all that being said, if you guys are ready, let's see what kind of monster the first game I ever played becomes. Alright, it is open. Nightmare Engine engaged. Let's see what happens as we start a new game. Well, we're already seeing things spawn on the screen. Let's bump up a little bit of a delay. Let's go for a delay of at least 10 and intensity of 2. Let's go with that. Let's see how this goes. All right. I am ready. So I'm thinking for each area of Yoshi's Island, I'll just switch engines, okay? I think that'll be a good idea. And right now we got a little bit of a collection. Yeah, we got a little bit of a correction collecting up at the top of the screen there with everything that we, you know, touch and whatnot. Alright. Okay, cool. You can go. Thank you for the mushroom. Alright, well, Mario's head's now up there. Well, besides the real top of the screen, nothing's really happening, although Mario's head does seem to be mimicking the real Mario, so that's a thing. Thank you for the mushroom. Yeah, not really a whole lot's happening. You know what we're gonna do then? When nothing happens, we bump up the intensity by a shit ton. So we're going with an intensity of 10. Delay still at 10, so now we should break the game. Oh dear. Let's break this one as well so I can go down the pipe. There we go. And yeah, now you're starting to see some stuff happen here. Alright. Whee! Right into a crack. Oh, black screen. Okay. There we go. I got invincibility! Oh man, that was fantastic. It just came out of nowhere. Oh, Corruption, I love you. And thank you for the one-up. There's a block here, apparently. Hello? Alright. But yeah, there's apparently a block here. That's interesting. Well, I'll take the fire. I want the fire flower. What the hell? There's a block here too? Okay. Apparently there's random blocks laying about. Alright. Whoa. That bullet bill is looking kind of interesting. Oh! I got a key! I wonder if we can actually spawn in a key exit. Like, that would be fantastic. Well, that hurts. Alright. And we got the one-ups! No, I'm not getting a one-up. I can't go anywhere. I'm stuck. Mario's chasing the one-up, but he can't reach it. He's stuck. He's not going nowhere. Oh. What do you say we put up the intensity a little bit more? So we're going to go all the way up to 25. And we're going to see what happens to the yellow switch powers. Let's go do this. Alright, it already looks crazy on the screen, I'll say that much. Whoop, okay, that's good. That's always a good start. I always enjoy seeing that happen, you know? We got some random platforms spawning. A part of the switch appeared there. Well, the blue one, that is. Is it an actual switch, though? Can I go up there and hit it? Will anything happen if I hit it? I don't know, I want to find out, which is why I'm doing this. We got the blue switch powers, apparently! We never entered the blue switch powers, but we hit the switch. Oh god! Okay. Okay, we're doing the bonus now. And we got Yoshi wings, but black screen. This is so weird. This is so weird. Wow. And I'm stuck here now. We're stuck here forever. We can never leave. All right, back it up, 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 back it all the way up. Okay, it's gonna keep doing that. So, hitting that switch powers was not a good idea. So we're gonna rewind to prevent us from ever doing this, because we now have the powers to go back in time, prevent stuff from happening. So we're just gonna hit the switch we're supposed to hit. Cause that one just turns the game into an abomination and Mario's gone. What the hell is that? Were those floating eyeballs? Well, we hit the switch. Yeah! There we go, now we're doing things right. Yeah, we'll continue about save. Oh! Good! Fine, continue and save. Are you happy now, game? No, you're not. You're very much broken and not happy with anything Mario's doing. I understand. Alright, well, that was good. I'm gonna drop the intensity back down to 12. And now we can go see what Hell Genie's got in store for us. So, let's just go. Thank you. I really did want to save. All right, here we go. This is Hell Genie. Let's see what Hell Genie's got for us. It's got this thing here, which is interesting. There are some crazy... Okay, where'd you come from, buddy? I'll take that. I said I'll take that. Thank you. Yoshi! Wow! All right, we got Yoshi on our side now. And let's put up the intensity a little bit. Actually, let's go back up to... Let's go in the 30 with intensity. 32. Yeah. Whoa, I'm flying. I'm flying. Whoa. Let's come back down. Oh, boy. You know what? Let's crew step units on rewind. Let's put that on. All right. Here we are. Back to normal. Whoa. Okay, that guy's just going to be following us. He's our spirit animal. He's our guide. Yeah. Follow me and I will take you to another world. A world unlike you have ever seen before. What the hell did Mario turn into? What did the world turn into? The world's gone! Holy hell! What? I don't know where I am. Oh, I think I know where I am. I can fly, apparently. When could Green Yoshi fly? Doesn't matter, we win. Wow, that was insane. And black screen. Bonus! Alright, let's go back to here. Querying some step units on rewinding. There we go, we did it. And we're stuck again. Oh, I love this so much. Yeah, it really wants to give us a bonus. But bonus keeps crashing the game. Alright, well, I had to reboot, but we're gonna go and see what the distortion engine has for us. It did not keep our save. That's kinda expected, so we do have to start over. That's fine. It's fine, you know, it's whatever. We had a lot of fun, though, with what we got so far. We do have on record, you know, so we do have that to show. And let's just go to Yoshi's Island number 2. We don't need a Switch Palace again. We'll be fine without. Maybe, he says. He doesn't really know. Not a whole lot is happening right now. Distortion sometimes takes some time. But I don't really have the patience, so we're going to bump the intensity up a lot. And we're going to drop the delay down very, very, very low. Alright, let's see what this guy has to do. What is this gonna do for us? I don't know. Let's change the distortion's delay. Time to... Let's go with 28. Alright, now let's see things happen. I'm starting to see some things happen. Alright, I'm happy with this. When things are happening, Francis gets happy. There's apparently a block. Okay. There's some water there. What the? What are you? What? Okay, that was the weirdest enemy I've ever seen. It hurt Yoshi. I couldn't do anything with it. And that's what we're supposed to be seeing. Wow, I'm being... What the... I jump on Charging Chuck, I die! Oh god, what has happened to our world? Wait, it said Vanilla Ghost House. Am I actually going to the... I got the music! We're going to the Vanilla Ghost House! Never mind. It played a trick on us. It psyched us up for nothing. Oh, there's a water cube there. Man, I love distortion. That's why when I used to do the Decryption Challenge, I always use the distortion engine because it was like the most stable, for, you know, when it came to crashing and, you know, stuff like that. And it just always gives such weird results. I actually swallowed that shell. Yoshi doesn't usually swallow shells. But we're warping, okay. Hey! Buddy, over here! What the? What? Yoshi apparently still exists somewhere. What? I am so confused right now. What? Yoshi's gone. I'm gone too. I just fell down a hole. I did get a checkpoint somewhere, though. Alright, now it says Yoshi's Island 2. Okay, now it at least knows where we are. Okay, it counts as a checkpoint. Yoshi, welcome back, buddy. We missed you. We're running out of time as the world fades to nothingness. We're running out of time, you're damn right about that. Alright. And... We're out of here! Kaizo Mario much? Cat Mario much? That's stuff I expect with Cat Mario. You win? Psych? No you don't because there's a random hole you gotta watch out for. Okay, well, that apparently crashed it. The distortion engine was too powerful. Anyways, we can move on to the freeze engine now. Oh, wow. I can't move, by the way. Alright. Well, freeze engine's already doing stuff. That's pretty grand. Oh, wow. Well, okay. Okay. This is a completely new world. Charging Chuck checked out. He wanted nothing to do with this. I can't say I blame him. I don't want nothing to do with this either. Bye bye. And like that, we win. We are out of here. That looks beautiful, by the way. No, oh god. Okay. Alright. New level. Oh yeah, the blocks aren't there. You know what? I'm gonna rewind. Cause I don't wanna die just like that. I'm used to there being blocks here because I usually do the switch powers. Oh well, it's fine. We're not gonna worry about that. Okay. I'm pretty sure something was supposed to be there that wasn't there. Call me crazy, but I'm pretty sure that's the case. I want to at least get to Iggy. Well, that's mean. That is mean. I want to at least get to Iggy. Well, that's a nice how you do. Water block right at the beginning. No chance to save yourself. Just, accept your fate and die, you miserable worm. There's some Koopas there. Fantastic. Hello? Why are you gone? Let's rewind. That usually brings things back. No, you're forever gone. That's weird. Whatever. Alright. This game getting weird. Freeze Engine's doing weird shit and I'm loving it. I'm loving what I am seeing. You're not gonna do your whole thing, are you? No, you're not. There you go. Whoa, what the hell? Going right, random, random. Whoa, where'd the screen go? Where'd screen go? Why not? Oh my god. Dude, I want to get to Iggy Koopa and I can't even get past Yoshi's Island 3. There's like a big invisible wall here that prevents me from going forward any. Yeah, the whole way. Well, it's back now. Alright. The wall's gone now. Sometimes you gotta rewind to clear out some of the bugs, you know? Alright, there's a moon there. That's nice. Got Yosh. Yoshi's always cool. You're flying in a spot. I'd be impressed if you weren't, you know, in the way. And? What? Why does this happen, though? Oh, boy. We're stuck in a loop. There we go. Things are getting weird, my dude. You know what? I can't say I'm hating it, though. I am actually loving what's going on here. What the hell? There you is. Alright. Nice. Nicely done. What's in the star block? A coin. Okay. Thank you, coinage. Coinage is always nice. Coinage is my friend. And like that, we are done. Yeah. Whoa, the world looks crazy. Alright, we're gonna move on to the pipe engine. Pipe's always promising. We'll do Yoshi's Island 4 with the pipe engine. And then we'll go back to Hell G because it gave us the best results for... Mario went jumping with the fish. Whoa, what the hell? This is cursed. Oh, pipe engine is cursed. There's apparently wind pushing me back. It's really a thing, apparently. Alright, there we go. And invincibility can die. It seems to be that blue block that is killing me. This is okay. Yeah, okay, it's okay. We did it! Nice! You know, I'm not even gonna change the engine, and we're just gonna let Pipe Engine take us into Iggy's Castle. Because we didn't really get to enjoy the Pipe Engine that much, right? Why are we going back there? There we go. Whoa. What the hell? Oh, boy. Alright, that is strange. Alright, let's change a few settings, okay? Delay can go up to 5. And intensity will go up to 10. Let's see how this goes. Well, things got darker. Is this all water? No, it just looks like water. Okay. Checkpoint! Give me that checkpoint. Let's go in here. Going through the door broke game, apparently. Yep, going through the door breaks game. I have no choice but to rewind all the way back to here. I hope that fixes things. And if not, I'll have to leave the world and start the all over again from the beginning of the castle. Now we seem to be good. Oh god. Whoa, the world is changing. Why is the world changing like this? It's getting scary. Alright, duck. That's a very interesting pose there, Mario. You know, you don't even look at the camera at all times like that. It's kinda creepy, I gotta be honest. Whoa. Okay. Well, that's rude. Well, that's rude. I just die. Alright, let's go back here. Okay, I got a queer step units on rewind on, but that doesn't seem to be fixing anything. Alright, I'm gonna turn off the corruption. And we're gonna go to Iggy's room. And then once we're in Iggy's room, I'll turn corruption back on, okay? That's how this is gonna be done. That's how we're gonna be doing things. No, even with corruption off, that doesn't reset. Okay. Well, let's just rewind all the way back to the beginning of the castle. Crew step units on rewind should work, but you know what also should work? Stopping the goddamn corruption. Alright, let's try this again from here. Pipes, activate! Ow. I can't even get that. Well, okay. Okay. What? Apparently we did the castle. But I can't move anywhere. But it counts as a win, I guess. You know, I think we'll just stop the corruption here, alright? So, thank you everybody for joining me and coming to Super Mario World Corrupted. We hope you guys enjoyed this. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for joining me. Have a nice day. Bye, everybody.